winding road, but we've got a good deal to show for it. The devil, though, will be in the detail of the 2,000-page agreement, but both sides seem to have overcome hurdles about money, borders, laws.
The National Weather Service has issued a flood warning for Tioga County, Pennsylvania, effective until 5:05 a.m. The National Weather Service and State College has extended the flood warning for rain and snow melt in Tioga County in north central Pennsylvania until 4:45 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. At 2:35 a.m. Eastern Standard Time, sky warned spotters and emergency management officials reported heavy rain and snow melt in the warned area. Flooding of small streams and low spots along roads is ongoing or expected to begin shortly. Between 1.5 and 2.5 inches of rain have fallen since Thursday morning. Some locations that will experience flooding include Mansfield, Wellsboro, Morris, Elkland, Glossburg, Westfield, Gaines, Covington, Arnott, Millerton, Keeneyville, Leonard Harrison State Park, Ledonia, Ogdensburg, Tioga, Knoxville, Roseville, Osceola, Tioga Junction, and Mansfield University. Additional rainfall amounts of between 1/2 of an inch and 1 inch are expected in the warned area over the next few hours. Precautionary/preparedness actions. Be especially cautious at night when it is harder to recognize the dangers of flooding. In hilly terrain, there are hundreds of low water crossings which are potentially dangerous in heavy rain. Do not attempt to cross flooded roads. Find an alternate route. Please report flooding to your local law enforcement agency when you can do so safely.
And certainly the need for things like checks on goods which are going from the UK to the EU at the moment, there's pretty much no checks. Those will have to take place. That is an increase in...